did Al Haymon, Espinoza, and Showtime by taking care of fighters first? Did they hurt themselves because they didn't make sure the secret society was getting the money that the secret society was accustomed to over the past few years?